2007. What have I been doing today? Not much. Today, been viewing old videotapes, finding a bunch of crap on there, and narrowing it down, and still got a lot left to go, but slowly getting all those videotapes, find out what's on them so I can trash them or do whatever. And watching some basketball and watched Hellboy again. And let's see, been playing around a little with Photoshop and scanning some pictures. A bunch of old pictures I got scanned, and drawing up some storyboards for a little clip I'm working on. And that's about it. I didn't have to go help my cousin today, so just been kind of relaxing, taking it easy. First day all week I haven't had to do anything, run errands or anything. It's been kind of nice, just kick back. Normally it's 5 or 6 days a week I just kick back. This week it's been Monday, so. And tomorrow I have my job orientation. That should be fun. 8 hours tomorrow and 8 hours Tuesday. And then I gotta meet some people at my mom's on Wednesday for moving. Gonna give me an estimate. And then more errands I gotta run Tuesday or Wednesday, and then should be free till Sunday or Saturday. 7. I don't know when it'll actually start. And that's about all I've been doing. Been a busy week, it has, but been kind of nice to get back into the swing of things. But that's about it for today. I think I'll go and finish watching some basketball and see what's going on. I got another tape I rewound and some very old commercials I've transferred over to DVD, so I'll put them on here and transfer them from DVD to video, and then put them up. Maybe there's one particular peek in the brain that I've downloaded for the brain in the White House. Very interesting. Well, I hope you all have a great Sunday, and I will see you tomorrow, because tomorrow is, you guessed it, Spooky Tales. What will I do for Spooky Tales this week? I have no idea yet. Something